ग्रामर टॉपिक मेक नेगेटिव। नाउ नेगेटिव वर्ड्स आर नो नाइदर Not, never, all these words are negative, right? None, nothing, nobody, so these are all negative words which are used in the sentence. And let me give you example one. She always sits outside, right? I am making negative. So
she never sits.
Now always put never. Sits. Now you have to make opposite word of it. In outside, opposite word?
Inside.
Inside. So she never sits inside. You have made it negative. Everyone clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Shall I write more examples on it?
Yes.
He always remembers the day of his marriage. Thank you, Misha. What is the answer? He, now in place of always, we will like
never.
Never. He never. Now remember, in place of remember, what we will do?
Forget.
Forget. He never forget the day of his marriage. Can I give to do it to you?
Yes,
yes, sir.
New topic. Make affirmative. So rule here is remove negative word and set opposite word. First sentence, you are not permitted to smoke here. Not permitted. I want to convert. So I should change this word to opposite. You are. Which word I should write? Anyone have idea? You are
restricted.
Restricted is not means, restrict means you can smoke anywhere else also. But here you are
prohibited.
Yes. you are prohibited. In place of not permitted, you should write prohibited to smoke here. Clear, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Let's do second. I was not unhappy when I got more money. I will convert. Now I will change not and unhappy. I was happy. Not unhappy means happy. I was happy when. So you should not change the meaning. See? You should not change the meaning. Meaning should be same. When I was happy when I got more money.